The MXGP of Emilia-Romagna. Maxime Renault takes us for a lap around this Monte Carlo circuit. The layout of the track for this third installment is the same, but there are one or two small changes. Through this second corner, they've changed the angle on the city jump here and the landing just to make it a little bit more pronounced to give riders more of a straight approach onto that jump. When we drop downhill here into this left, you remember last time we had the step up into this next right turn. Well, we do have one or two more around this racetrack. The next one, just at the bottom of this hill, out of this next left turn, turn six. If you look to the right-hand side, you'll see there is the line to the inside here. And again, you can go around the outside or you can jump to the inside. It will mix things up for the riders. There's also more of a landing at that point where Maxime came into land, so you can jump higher and further down that steep decline. Up through the waves, they've changed the profile slightly, they're a little bit deeper, and there are one or two more waves at the top end of the straight, but the left turn is the same, and so too the Ipone step down. But as we head through this long sweeping turn, to the outside, there is a new line where you can step up onto the plateau on the right hand side, or, as Maxime did, you can stick to the left line, which is a shorter, sharper climb. A new double here on the downhill, but nothing that will concern the riders too much. We swing right and then left before heading back down towards the finish line area, but one more change still to come. This tabletop still stays at 15 meters, but they've added 3 meters on this one. So that's now about 25 meters from point to point. No change for this one. And then we arrive at the final left-hand corner that takes the riders back past pit lane. Working our way towards the Monster Energy finish line jump. This is the final corner. Here is the Monster Energy finish line jump here. And as we land, we go through this right, and there is a new outside line here that takes the riders back up the start straight to start another lap.